Hey, everybody.
How are you?
That's true.
How are you, Alex? Sorry we didn't bring you sunshine this year.
No, it's not storming like it was when we got out of the
food. If you see that from, see these new people here, they put a big stone.
Do you have any gardening to do, Charlie?
Oh my God, Bill. They often kick you out of my new tractor, my new mower.
Sorry,
new
gosh.
My new mower.
I don't even
big
know
time.
If we had the hustler when you were here.
No, we didn't.
And since a brand of a
Charlie.
And Charlie is hands-on. This is not a Tesla with hands-free.
Yeah, right. In the back, of course, is girlfriend.
Hello.
Introduce your friend Marjorie.
This is Adria. We're sorority sisters.
Way back when.
Oh. I have to show you something. This is the woman that I take my Sunday stretching class with.
Is Starksboro, Vermont.
Yeah.
I don't think it's known for anything.
It's just nice. It's
just a little wide spot in the road with a church and a town hall. And it's there again. There's a little cemetery up there. Look at the cemetery to the left.
Yeah.
And you probably would go back and find some very old tombstones.
Well, I just saw a high school that said it was built in 1824.
Probably the original principals in that cemetery back there. Now we're out of Starksboro. We've just gone through it.
Bank across the street, but it's not a bank anymore. It's just attorneys. So.
That's right. And the First National Bank was from 1902 to 1925.
Wow.
And now they're the attorneys that are very into the arts and promotion of the arts.
Wow.
And we can go see an exhibit anytime.
Wow.
While we're getting... That's right. Or if you fell down and you get a little personal.
This is Bristol.
It's Bristol Bistro.
You know what? You might want to take a picture of the mural too, Alex.
Oh, yeah.
That's the whole town.
Oh, and also this. This isn't on your list.
Yeah, on my diet.
You're just going to have to stand down.
Let me see that.
Oh,
it looks so wonderful.
It does. And look at everybody else.
Everybody else.
They took and scored something.
Right? Look at what they did.
BLT.
Wow.
Look at what they did. They ordered something to make me feel bad.
Can I have some extra mayonnaise?
Absolutely.
Alex.
It's Huevos Rancheros, folks. Which is probably what I would have had. Were I not on a diet, because that looks just killer.
That's gorgeous.
Thank you.
I mean, literally.
Thank you.
What's inside that?
I think it's...
Sweet little town.
Oh,
huh? Nice adventure.
Oh,
this is all video, so you don't have to pose.
Okay, here we go. And the sun is out, just for Alex.
She's falling asleep again.
Hey guys. This is the Warren store. It's been in this location since, we've been here since 1970s. And it's changed hands a few times.
Look at the floors, it's been here a lot longer.
A lot longer.
Yeah.
And they have everything. They have wine and a great deli and coffee and everything you need. Plus upstairs, a great place for the girls to spend money.
Deli. Yeah, I mean, it's really great. Yeah. Really nice old looking store.
You know why? Because it is.
What are you doing?
Just cleaning out my mailbox, my box.
Cleaning out your box?
My mail.
We don't want to see that.
This is usually much deeper.
Yeah.
The water here is contingent upon how much snow there was in the mountains, and there was very, very little snow this year,
really?
This winter, so the water levels are very low.
How did that affect the ski lodges and stuff?
I'm sure that there was minimum traffic,
yeah.
And it was not a good year.
The fake snow, did they put up the fake
Yeah, they
snow?
Put up a lot of snow, but the weather would change. It was warm. And it'd make snow, then it would melt and freeze at night. It became ice, and it was not very good conditions, not at all. But survived, and for another year.
Yep. Yeah.
If you go over here, which you won't find many places. When was the last time you saw something like this?
Is she sleeping?
No.
Well, it looks like it.
You should take a rest because you have to.
You always talk to me like I'm a child.
Well, you ask such strong questions. And the animals are over there.
Can we pet them?
Yeah, I think a lot of them are petted.
Is that where they're making the cheese?
Mm-hmm.
Here you go, your favorite.
That's Rockies.
Yeah?
His name is Rockies.
Why aren't they all, I guess they're different kind of cow, huh?
Yeah.
My middle school art room like this with paint everywhere.
His name is Rockies. Right?
Yeah. Here we are, favorite part of the cow.
You're in a little snack there, right? Grumpy cow.
Pretty.
There you go. You like petting a cow?
Yeah.
If you'd like to pat her, now is a great time. She just got a little bit more of a snack.
Okay. Do you want to pat her?
Look at the udders.
Where? Oh, the udders. Yeah. I thought you said the udders.
I have a calf every year in order to make the milk. My ear tag says
every day she makes 6 to 8 gallons of milk. You know that jug we have in the fridge? She makes 8 of those a day.
You know, actually, people always think of them as dirty animals, but they're actually...
Here comes another one.
Oh, that one's beautiful.
Look at the baby. Look at all the kitties.
Rabbit's job, meat and farber. Horses, draft powder. Goats, meat and milk. Cows and calves, dairy and milk. Sheep and lambs, meat and wool. Pig, job, meat.
Really, chickens, pigs are only meat. Good for meat?
Yeah. Chickens, meat and eggs. Cats, their job is mouser.
Yeah. Well, how about a mouse? To run from the cat.
Right. This is cute.
Yeah.
So I must have done this walk? Over the years a lot of times.
Say here, Mills.
Huh?
Mills.
We brought you stones.
Oh, there is a heart stone.
We didn't get perfect horse.
We got...
What horse is it?
I don't know.
Look at this.
Oh, well.
That's better.
That comes out of the lake. You can have them.
Yeah, the ones I found are smooth, but they don't really have a heart.
I like the heart.
Yeah, here. I don't blame
you. Oh, I know the heart.
I can give you some from my collection in the kitchen if you want to take some.
Wow.
I have a collection.
Or turn it this way. It looks a little better.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm going to make a meditation thing just like put it at home.
Yes.
Good.
That'd be a great idea.
Yeah.
Somebody took the tuning stick.
It's
supposed to be inside, they took it.
Yeah. I
don't
know what this is. Maybe the birds. One guy called the birds, the woodpecker is probably starting to chew this one up.
And this one too. But you're right.
But there was, there's a long stick with a ball in the end.
Oh, and you hit it.
Yeah.
Yeah, it had a ball on the end. I'm sure they've replaced it many times. It's set together, but we're not doing it anymore. And when we were walking, there was a chicken wire with a lark, a big bird.
Oh, yes.
And the artist had a sign of a...
Oh, it was a carving.
Yeah.
Well, finally we got a beautiful day.
That's right.
Just a few clouds in the sky.
A few whiskey clouds. Whiskey.
And eating on the porch. What could be better, huh?
Absolutely.
That's right. No sun at this time. Everybody's happy.
On this side. I get
in? Okay, well, hold a second. Let me get the, I'll help you get in. Yeah, get like that. Put your butt down in there.
Okay.
Okay,
pinch.
Okay,
now bring your leg. Good. Mm. There you go.
There I go.
Oh, my God, that's half the battle.
Okay.
Okay,
there she is.
You put down your rudder.
Having fun yet, Bill?
Huh?
You having fun yet?
Yep.
And, oh my God, there he is. See, I'll get you. Okay, come on.
If I never see you again, I loved you.
Okay, now do the other one. I'm sorry, the left one.
Well, I'm sorry, but she's going out to the doctor.
Yeah, there she going.
There you go.
There she goes.
Good,
Mel.
That's great.
Good.
Good job.
See, they adjusted these things all.
Screwy. That's what
happens. Well, you lend them.
You lend something,
and
they never put a
pack of
it with.
If you all get out, I'll just. We'll call you when we get to the car. Just say we're there.
Okay.
Have a good trip.
Bon voyage.
Remember the Titanic.
Bon voyage.
Bill, go to your left. Okay. You use your right horn.
Always.
Yeah, really. There it is. We're going to get propane, but the great thing about getting the propane is we get to ride in the red truck. I imagine you use any excuse you can to drive this thing.
Yeah, I do.
Gotta love this red truck. The interior's wonderful.
Everything's original. The dashboard.
Yeah.
The gauges. Now I'm gonna put on the air conditioning.
You're all set?
There.
There's the air. Do that again just so I can show that. Yeah, there's the air conditioner.
There's the air conditioner coming.
Actually, that worked pretty good though in the old days. That's because you're getting all the air coming in directly from the front of the car.
Hey, how's it going there?
What kind of engine does it have in it?
This has an overhead valve six cylinder. It's a 215 cubic inch.
Yeah.
And it's the first year Ford had the overhead valve engine.
I also like the fact that you got wind wings here.
Oh yes, how about that?
You don't see that? You don't see that very often.
Oh no, these are. In fact, I had that window replaced. There's a crack in it for probably 20 years. I decided to.
How long have you owned this car?
Probably 12 or 14 years.
Wow.
And it runs great.
It's pretty good speed, too.
Yep, you know, it's between 40 and 50 miles an hour, 55 miles an hour. That's great. Get over 55 and it'll do it. But it. The engine seems to be ready to take off. Makes a lot of noise, you know. You pay a premium for that.
You pay a premium?
To get it. To fill the tank.
Yeah.
It's about $18.
Yeah.
And they get 25 to exchange it. But that's what it is.
So be it. How long will that propane last you for your grill?
Oh, definitely the end of the summer.
Oh, okay.
There we are.
Wave goodbye.
Yeah, that's it. That's the end of our little thing.